Today we are going to see how to set the timer in IFB inverter AC. Step 1, you have to press the timer button which is present here. Once you press this, 6.0 hours is shown. Step 2, you have to set the time in number of hours. You can keep any time starting from 0.5 hour in steps of 0.5 hour till 24 hours. Step 3. Once you finish setting the number of hours, you have to turn the timer on. You can turn the timer on by pressing the timer button once again after selecting the number of hours. Step 4. How to get the confirmation that whether the timer is set properly or not. When timer is off, set temperature is shown as 16 in this case on the display of the AC. Now I am going to set the timer. As you can see here, I have set the timer for 6 hours. That is, after 6 hours, the AC will automatically be off. Now you can see the clock symbol on the top right corner of the digit 16. This is the zoomed view. This star icon or clock symbol indicates that timer is on. To know the number of hours, we cannot see that in the AC panel, we have to see that only in the remote. To turn off the timer, you have to press the timer button once again. As you can see here, the clock icon is missing. It means that the timer is off. Thank you. Hope you enjoyed the video.